Today we're going to do lightly raw. We're going to focus on using a legato bow stroke, so nice and smooth. And we're also going to focus on leaving our second finger set on the D string when we start on the A string. Playing position, second finger set. One, two, ready, go.
Great job, see you next time.